हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम मिसेस रीमा सेन गुप्ता फ्रॉम शेड विद्या मंदिर इंग्लिश हाई स्कूल वसई।
टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच इंग्लिश ग्रामर फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 7th क्लॉजेस पार्ट 1। अ क्लॉज इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ वर्ड्स दैट फॉर्म्स पार्ट ऑफ अ सेंटेंस एंड हैज अ सब्जेक्ट एंड अ फाइनाइट वर्ब ऑफ इट्स ओन। अ क्लॉज हैज ओनली वन फाइनाइट वर्ब इन इट। For example, all the students who are sitting on the last bench came late. There are two types of clauses, main and subordinate clauses. A clause that can stand on its own is called main or principal clause, and a clause that cannot stand on its own is called subordinate clause. For example, the body breaks down the food that we eat to produce energy. This sentence consists of two clauses. The body breaks down the food to produce energy can stand on its own, hence it is main clause or principal clause. That we eat cannot stand on its own, hence it is subordinate clause. There are three clauses: noun clause, adjective clause, and adverb clause. Noun clause, a subordinate clause that acts as a noun in a sentence is called a noun clause. For example, the teacher asked me if I had any problems. Here, the teacher asked me is main clause, and if I had any problems is subordinate noun clause. Noun clauses are usually introduced by that, if, whether, WH question words like what, who, where, when. Adjective clause. A subordinate clause that acts as an adjective in a sentence is called an adjective clause. Adjective clauses are also known as relative clauses. For example, all the poems which he recited at the meeting were self-composed. Here, all the poems were self-composed is main clause, and which he recited at the meeting is subordinate adjective clause. Adjective clauses are usually introduced by relative pronouns like who, whose, whom, which, that, etc., relative adverbs when and where, etc. Sometimes relative pronoun or adverb is omitted in adjective clause. For example, I have read almost all the books you see on my shelf. Here in this sentence, a relative pronoun or adverb is omitted. Adverb clauses. A subordinate clause that performs the function of an adverb in a sentence is called an adverb clause. For example, Manan kept walking until he reached the main crossing. Here, Manan kept walking is main clause, and until he reached the main crossing is subordinate adverb clause. Adverb clauses are introduced by when, while, before, after, since, as soon as, to show time, where, wherever, to show place, because, as, since, to show reason, so that, to show effect, so that, to show purpose, if, unless, provided that, to show condition, although, even if, even though, to show contrast, as if, to show manner, then, as so, so as, to show comparison.